Cold front coming through Thursday afternoon, and some of those storms could be severe in the afternoon time. Right now, time frame noon to 5 o'clock. I think by late afternoon, they'll be out of the area. Warm ahead of the front, turning a lot colder behind the front. We'll clear out Friday. Weekend looks nice. And then as we head into next week, warm spring-like temperatures and spring-like showers.